Once upon a time, there was me, an elephant. An elephant called Elefantasy. She imagined herself jumping around in pizza landscapes, or reading a book in a peanut shell boat in the wildberry sea, living in a world created all by herself.
My name is Elefantasy Elf, and I'm reporting from the capital of the Netherlands, Santo Flamingo. Now back to Mr. Clubberry.
You were not done yet, weren't you?
Well, no, I wasn't. As you might have noticed, I love to dive into fantasy stories and worlds. On the other hand, I also like true facts, as I'm a reporter. And I have a great sense of justice, too. That was it for now. See you next time for our news show.
Most of the time, though, I just hang around here in my hometown, Onionville.